You know those moments when you're in a conversation and you're so focused on what you want to say, you're distracted by it, and so you basically miss out on what the other person is saying. It comes down to paying attention to maybe everyone you come across, and it gets harder and harder as you get older, you probably know. But like, how can I be flexible in my thought in a way that shows love to other people? Just always being ready to change.